Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Aisyah Salma and right now I want to talk about the participation of senior high school and vocational high school students in the last demonstration of omnibus law or job creation law that has happened not so long ago. Here, I will provide some reasons why I against their motion. Demonstrations against omnibus law have taken place in various regions in Indonesia, with a number of protesters reaching thousands of people, with a number of senior high school and vocational high school students taking part in the action. Those students who have responsibility to study instead of participating in that kind of event, did they know what they were fighting for? First, the students didn't fully come with the aim of fighting for laborers' rights. There was another reason that they decided to participate in the demonstration. Based on the results of the investigation by the Indonesian Child Protection Commission, one of the reasons why the students took part in the demonstration was because they were bored of doing online classes. A female vocational high school student came to the demonstration's location after being invited by her friends, and she was admitted that she was getting bored with the online learning. This just shows that they joined the action only so that they had reason to go outside. Second, most of the students didn't fully understand the issue. From the results of the Indonesian Child Protection Commission's observations in the field, the situation of the students in the demonstrations appeared to be clustered and didn't pay attention to the speeches delivered from the comment car. In other words, the arrival tended to be indifferent to the main action. If a provocation occurred, they were vulnerable to being trapped in riots or even getting involved. So, what was exactly their purpose for being there? It didn't seem like they understood what they were supposed to do. And third, participating in the demonstration will do no good to their records. Law number 35/2014 on child protection states that children under 18 should not be involved in demonstrations, so they're actually prohibited to join. A police chief said that students' participation in the demonstration will complicate their graduation, and it can have an impact on their future. So, they concluded, most of the high school students who participated in the demonstration came only because they wanted to get out of their houses. They didn't even really know what was being demonstrated. Participating in the demonstrations will only give them a negative impact. Criticizing and arguing about the problems that occur is certainly allowed, but I don't think it's time for them yet to be a direct part of the demonstration. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.